over to Brady Street Stadium. Yes, PV Spartan fans fired up and yelling, making a whole lot of noise, and their football team has been making a whole lot of noise all season long. Caden McDermott, well, number two is flying by. That is a 51-yard run. That's a touchdown, and Pleasant Valley with a 7-0 lead. How about Caden McDermott? You saw him running. How about throwing? How about Coy Kipper pulling it in? Touchdown PV, 34 yards on the play, 14-0 Pleasant Valley. Joey Van Wetsinga, number 50. That is just domination. Mo, PV defense, they have been absolutely tough. Ty Lyon, he's going to make his way in for the score, flying down the field. That is going to work out perfectly. And Pleasant Valley with a 21-0 lead in the opening quarter. They weren't done. Rusty Van Wetsinga in for the touchdown, and it's 28-0 Pleasant Valley. Then on the second play of the second quarter, how about Nolan Mosier to Cohen Fleming? Look at that play. That's 73 yards, and that's a North touchdown. Wildcats on the board. Wonderful play for North. It's 28-6. But Caden McDermott and the Pleasant Valley Spartans, they did it. They remain undefeated on the scoreboard. They win it big, 49-12. Nick, take it away. 3-1.